Hello everyone, welcome back to Science Hub. I'll be Nancy Wangare,
Gizma Steven,
and Patience Mugori.
Exactly. Today we are going to look about classification. My friend will took it to introduction.
Classification is the placing and arranging organisms according to their similarities and differences. Introduction: living things are called organisms. These are numerous varieties of organisms with different characteristics. Some living things have been discovered by scientists. Also, new living things continue to be discovered by biologists. Some of these living things are very small, hence we need to use a magnifying lens. And here is a sample of a magnifying lens. This is the handle. This is the frame and the convex lens. The handle is used to handle the magnifying lens, and the frame is used to cover of it's the cover of the convex lens, and the convex lens is used to enlarge the specimen. This exactly is the magnifying lens. This is the handle, this is the frame, and the convex lens. The handle is used to hold the magnifying lens, while the frame is used to cover of the convex lens. The convex lens is used to enlarge specimens. Yeah. My friend will take you to the next procedure.
The uses of magnifying: it is used to enlarge small object. In order to use a hand lens to magnify, you have to place the object on the bench, then move the handle with one of your hands from object toward the eye. As the object come into focus and enlarge image, we will be seeing. If an hand lens is used to make a drawing of a specimen, then magnification of the lens big no relation to the size of the drawing lens. Formula for working out magnification
is equals to magnification is equals to drawing lens. Drawing lens over the
object length,
or the actual length.
As you have been taught, in order to magnify the specimen, you move the magnifying lens above the object and then magnify it. Make sure it is on the focus. Then draw it the way you have seen it on the paper. Move it. And then you remove. And then you measure the length of it when it is actual, and then you measure the drawing. Centimeter. This is the object or actual length. Actual length. And then you measure the drawing. The drawing is exactly 6 centimeters. You write 6 centimeters. This is the drawing length. the drawing length actually. So the measurement for drawing length is 6 centimeters, while the actual length is 2 centimeters. You write 6 centimeters over 2 centimeters, and then you divide by 2, 1, by 2, 3. So our magnification is times 3 centimeters. No, you don't have to like the elements. So it is times 3. And that we come to the end of our discussion. I have been Nancy Wangari,
Gizma Steven,
and Patience Muguri.
Keep it Animu TV, where we
watch and learn.